So what?
You need to install it at the highest place possible.
Okay, so let me guess. I need to head out to that giant antenna tower? Let's hope so. See you, Troy.
Can't get us all.
Hey, I'm running a special right now.
We need to make sure the signal's strong enough to get past the jamming. Installing the amplifier on the tallest antenna tower in Haran should do the trick. Hopefully. Savvy says the safest way there is through the sewers. Fuck it. Is that a kid? No way. Okay, gotta get from here Two up there. I gotta find a ledge or something. Beautiful weather. This must be the place. One day I'm gonna do this and end up landing on a bag of rusty knives. I just know it. Hey, Sav, are you there?
Yeah, man. You okay?
I'm above ground and still in one piece.
To the substation. Otherwise, there'll be no power to the antenna.
Okay, where do I get this card?
You'll have to search the containers. It'll be in one of them.
But I have to search the place? You mean the card might not even be here?
The guy who tried to do something like this made it to one of the containers before we, lost contact with him.
Thank you. Savvy, I'm in.
Okay, good. Turn on the transformer.
Get to the top, no sweat. Oh, shit, the cable snapped.
You've got to be fucking kidding me!
Yeah.
on your radio when you mount the amp.
Yeah, got it.
Thank you.
She waits till I'm all the way up here to stop raining. Anyone who can hear me, please listen. My name is Kyle Crane, and I'm sending this message from inside the Huron quarantine. Colonel Tanner and the Ministry of Defense have lied to you. There are still survivors inside the walls. They plan to firebomb Huron, but if those bombs drop, you will know Tanner and the Ministry are cold-blooded murderers.
Holy shit, there's someone alive in the quarantine zone? Hey, do you copy? Do you copy? It's Walter!
That was too close.
Crane, is that you? Do you copy?
What the hell do you want?
We want to offer you a chance to get out of that horrible place.
Oh yeah? And why would you do that? I never found out who had your precious file. You don't even have to pay the rest of my fee.
Water under the bridge, Kyle. We're best off just to move past that. All you need to do is to bring Dr. Zara's research with you, and we'll send a nice, safe helicopter to extract
you. You realize I know what was in the file. I knew you were going to exploit the virus.
Crane.
Oh my God. You need the cure now for spin, don't you? That's the only way you could get out of this. Try to convince everyone you were working toward a cure the whole time.
Don't be ridiculous. Bring us the research, and everything will be fine.
You want the research? Just fucking wait for my signal. Savvy, you there?
Brilliant.
The amplifier's installed.
Now just zip line down. That tunnel I mentioned is near where you land.
Fuck, no, no, no! Oof.